Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be making crazy hairdos with Play-Doh. Let's get started. We have purple Play-Doh, we have yellow Play-Doh, and we have... this is red orange. Red Play-Doh. Now we have the stand. And all of the things. Second step. Ta-da! This is third step.
Yes, now put the sticker on.
Now that we have it put together, we're going to make some crazy hair. Crazy. You're gonna do it too?
Yeah, why not?
Do her.
Crazy hair.
That's it from the feet then.
So it's kind of hard to press. You might have to have a big sister or a mom help you. But it looks neat. Looks like beach hair, like dude.
I think you just put too much in it.
Oh.
Because it's probably not supposed to be that long. Yeah.
Wow, his hair's coming out. I need the feet.
Do it. Okay, here's the first one.
This is a lot of work.
Yeah, that's the first one.
Why is it so hard to push?
But there's like no feet. Mine's in his face.
There's the first one we made.
Mine's in his
face. There's
but Mom,
the second
we can do things to him.
Like what?
I don't know. This.
Oh, you can cut his hair. This has all kinds of different little molds for the Play-Doh. And you can make
the things that
like
we just
you
did.
Can make a hair bow for one. Which one are you gonna do first?
Mine's a boy, so mine needs a boy thing. I have to do it again, because it is falling off, but I'm still doing red hair.
Is it any easier? She's got to put a lot of effort into it.
Got to move a lot.
Are you cutting the hair?
Mm-hmm. This is, if you don't know how people are cutting your hair, that's how. This is how.
Woohoo, with scissors. Oh. Don't try that at home.
I think he is done, but we need to give her. Yeah, it's this one.
Now we need to give her a haircut?
A makeover.
Oh, a makeover.
Do her hair. Put hair out of her face. Sorry, Mama, I had to get rid of one. There. I'm covering the bald spot.
She had a bald spot?
There.
Perfect. She looks fabulous. So there's that one with the hair bow. Now what are we doing for this one?
I'm going to make something of my own.
For the boy? Okay.
You can't tell anyone until I'm done.
Oh, it's a surprise. Okay.
No, you can't say anything until I'm done.
Okay. What do you guys think it is? So Haley made something of her own for this guy because there wasn't a mold for a boy. So what do you think is on the head of this boy? Write down in the comments and let us know. And there's the girl with the bow in her hair.
Please press the thumbs up button and please subscribe to our channel. Bye.